She's not a guest, she's one of us.
Yep.
We just don't get to see her as often as we might would like, but anyway, it's just, she's a blessing to so many, not only through her vocal talent, which that's how I got to know Kelly, was through community theater, and so I've been, over the years, enjoyed her beautiful voice, her great acting skills, but some of you may or may not know Kelly, for a career, is one of the administrators at NHC Healthcare on Greenville Street, and so she has a heart and passion for helping others. And Kelly also is a wife, and you, many of you have met Jeff, her husband, and she is a mom to Jared and
Harry.
Jared is a very special young man, and I can't think of anyone better suited to be a mom to Jared than Kelly. So, yeah. Anyway, welcome, Kelly.
Thank you. And there's one more layer added this week. We are now grandparents.
Oh, wow.
Yes. We had a baby on Monday. He was only 10 pounds and 6 ounces.
Wow.
Still on the Through Christ, you created the whole world. Through Christ, you preserve it. You made the day for the works of life and the night for the refreshment of our minds and our bodies. We offer you all glory, honor, and worship now and forevermore.
Amen. Amen.